When I was a child, I grew up on a small dairy farm, so I learned how to milk cows pretty early on. Married Hal and we grew export squash and had bull beef. Then we moved into growing kumara and bull beef as well. And then around about 2006, we decided to go dairy farming and leased a dairy farm next door, Hal's brother's. Milked off that for 3 years and then decided to take a leap and build a cow shed on this place, a 54 bale rotary. Currently, we on our farm, we milk 850 cows. We have split calving, 400 in the autumn and 450 in the spring. My role in the operation is administration. I do all the herd records, all the HR, all the financials, and also help with the rearing and grazing of the young stock. Yes, I definitely think that the industry needs more agribusiness skills. I think there's a huge opportunity out there for farmers to upskill in their financial management. I think courses like primary ITO financial diplomas are excellent and will have a great impact, especially for the woman in the business. It's a great way to get involved and add some value. I think farm management skills are important because you need to know what you're doing and the consequences, the impact. You have to be viable, you have to be able to talk to the professionals, the bank managers, the accountants and other professionals that you become involved with. It's all about sustainability and that means financial as well as environmental, so yeah, very important. I was motivated to enrol in the diploma because I wanted to learn, I wanted to be better at what I was doing and to have more input into the decision making in the farm and feel more part of it. The diploma was a really good fit for me at the time because I could do it extramurally, so it fitted in really well with my family and other farming duties. I had good support from the local ag ITO people. I'd done a couple of certificates before and found it really, really good. In the diploma there was quite a big range of things to study, which I was pretty happy about because it gave you the opportunity to see your farm as a big picture. You had to amalgamate everything that was going on. Well, with the diploma, because it was extramural, there were no classes, but I had really regular contact with the tutors, either by telephone or email, and they were so supportive, they were so helpful. Often we'd email each other two or three times about a module just so that I had a good understanding of what I should be doing. The module in the diploma that I enjoyed the most was the final one. It was the whole farm project. And it brought everything together, so you had to use a bit out of every module. I can still remember posting it off and the great sense of achievement and relief that I had with that. Specific changes that we've made on the farm due to doing the diploma, we constantly are revising our financial budgets. We meet with our accountant, farm consultant and banker twice a year. I'm able to converse with them a lot more easily and a lot more confidently. I have a lot more input into the decision making and also am not bad at finding solutions as well. We've been able to follow through on the goals that we set in the whole farm project, which has included increasing our milk solids, identifying where the best fit is for our cow numbers and our split calving, and improving our herd genetics. My career and business goals going forward are to perhaps reduce my physical input on the farm a bit more and get into some industry roles. I'm on the Fonterra Shareholders Council, just newly elected last year, and I've also taken up some other governance roles within the community. Advice that I'd offer to people considering their diploma and taking it on would be to see it as a challenge, but to see it as a very achievable one. It's such an ongoing sense of achievement as you complete each module. It's a great way to get to know your farm, get to know your team, but also a bit of networking because you get to meet other people. Yeah. And it also is really motivating to keep learning once you've finished it.